Yo, welcome back to another Team Trizin video, and in today's video, we have TLZ Beffy and TLZ Aoxy. This will be a hard challenge, but if you want to see these smash it, make sure to smash the like button as well. And yeah, I honestly think Aoxy might defend this and keep it, but then Beffy is a strong challenger. Let's go.
Alright, currently Beffy's taking low ground. Staying on low ground. Oh!
Oh,
that lag.
Yeah,
oh!
Alright, hold on.
Aoxy spraying down, takes the ball! Shoot! Aoxy, I think this is a bad place for Beffy right now. Aoxy taking a lot of stone damage, still on height. I don't think he's gonna lose height in this round. Looking for the knockdown, using... Oh! Oh, Aoxy, I felt the full damage. Oh, he's cooned! Oh! Aoxy lost that game! How did Aoxy lose that position? But Aoxy's... is on height again. Beffy's on height now. He needs to keep height and not lose it like he did last time. Sprint down with his AR. Can he get a cheeky beam on anyone? Takes 14 full damage, I think that was.
You're gonna pee.
33. Beffy needs to do something dangerous. Oh! I thought that would have been a piece. I should get out. On height, Jesus Christ, Jordan, and faster than I can speak. Rose going for height.
No.
2-0 on stream. Beffy going for the height. He's not on height currently. Oh, good. Can you take this height? Oh. Aoxy's still holding him off. 57. Oh, that was a perfect drop. Big damage. And he's lagged. He had a massive lag. 54. Currently on low HP. Both of them, I think, are on really low HP. Aoxy, the champion! Get hit again! Aoxy currently is the champion, taking height straight away. Oh! Aoxy's just gonna spray it down, which is, I think, is a really good tactic at the minute. This is a tactical game. Beffy's saying storm. Oh! Oh! Go 3-1. Put it on the board right now. I chucked on. There we go, thank you, editor. Gonna be teasy as well, so yeah. These, Aoxy and Beffy will both be in the description as well. Go check them out, make sure to subscribe, follow the Twitch, follow the Twitter, do whatever. Go support. Oh, Aoxy got a hard hit on Beffy right there. I think he only has 80 HP left. He needs to pop a mini ASAP. If he doesn't pop a mini, it's going to be hard critical hit. Oh, 52, I think that was. Oh, bro, if he hit that. Oh, he's been pieced up. He got pieced up twice. Make sure to comment down below who you want to see challenge the winner of this next. So if it is Beffy again, if it's Beffy, comment down below who you want to challenge Beffy or Aoxy. Let us know in the comments. Oh, that's a big change round. That is a massive change round. Looking for the full piece. 177. They're both really low. I don't think they've got any shields, any of them. Oh, it is 3-1 Aoxy. That was.
Alright, so technically the score was a draw since we're done on any East and any West, since these players are different region. Now we're going to go into a harder challenge, into comp, and let's see who's the best out of them all in a real game. Let's go.
Aoxy, are you in a game?
Yeah, I just got it.
Done.
Beffy, this could be over for Beffy already.
He don't die.
Beffy, if I was you, I would get out there and not fight. I would launch, like, now. I don't know why I'm scared.
Are you gonna follow me?
Alright, switch over to Eoxy right now. Currently live on Twitch, he goes live on Twitch, I don't know when. When do you go live on Twitch, Eoxy? Okay, you heard it. Okay, you heard it. He goes live whenever he can. Eoxy's looking for kills still. See, the thing is, I can't unmute Eoxy's live because I don't hear me twice. So, like, now when Eoxy popped off in the, like, the 1v1 arena game against Ren, Eoxy literally just, like, stayed in a place where there was no kills, like no people, and then waited until end game, and then just, like, kind of, like, popped off. Alright, we're back to Beffy. Beffy's pushing over again. That's actually very loud, I need to turn that down. He currently has his sniper out. He does not. Oh, there's a guy in the building next to you. Yeah, there he is.
Don't tell me you're pushing. I didn't see you. I did not see you. Hold on. Up here?
Bro, he's dead! He's dead. Beffy's dead. Beffy is dead. Beffy is dead! This is doesn't manage to get this kill right here and dies. Could be a massive turnaround. If you wanna watch you'll see Beffy, he's alive on Twitch right now. He's currently pushing. Pushing 160 FPS. Ooh, that was really close actually.
You can have that. Not trying to push either.
No, you're hyped for the next season. This video will probably come out like after the event. So yeah. 25. This has to be a kill. If he gets his kill, he's basically won, and if he gets his kill, he can literally just jump off a massive tree. But if he doesn't, oh, that's a massive. Oh! Can take the wall, he doesn't take the wall! Oh, he's got the kill! Eoxy is crowned the champion once again. Defended his massive, huge champion. Eoxy has the champion and crowned back in his favour. He can defend it another day, but he doesn't have to defend it for a long time. Beat Ren, he's beat Beffy. Who's next? Tell us in the comments down below. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please make sure to like, subscribe, and make sure to share this with a friend to let them see the team. And yeah, if you want to see more content videos, please let us know as well. And go follow our TikTok, Nadia 10k. Peace. Anyway, thanks a lot for watching this video. Please make sure to like and subscribe and comment who you think should challenge the champion next. Without any further ado, let me introduce you to another crazy team challenging video. Click this video above me right now and enjoy another 30 seconds of your life.
Let's do that, so I'll repeat.